Congratulations to the cast and crew for their magical performance of Peter and the Starcatcher. If you want to be part of our next production, now is the time. Auditions for Much Ado About Nothing are after school today in the auditorium. If you need audition materials, please see Mr. Forsyth in A272 today and sign up for a time slot on the choir room bulletin board. If you're interested in stage managing, contact Mr. Forsyth for an interview time. And look for announcements about the upcoming spring musical dance clinic.
Good morning, New York. These are YTV Daily Announcements for Tuesday, October 30th, 2018. I'm Isabel.
And I'm Kevin.
The Japanese Culture and Animation Club will be holding their annual Halloween party and cosplay contest. Please join us after school today in A354 and feel free to bring snacks.
Students who are applying for the invitation to teach and medical careers for the 2019-2020 school year need to turn in all of their materials by November 5th.
Students applying for the career internship program should talk to their counselor at your course selection meeting about the course requirements. Questions can be directed to Mr. Bordell in business or your counselor.
The next international club meeting will be tomorrow in room A390 right after school. It's our Halloween party. If you have any questions, check out our blog or ask Ms. Caniali or Ms. McGowan.
Student Council would like to remind you about tomorrow's group costume contest for free smoothies. Be sure to take a group picture of your costume of you and your friends tomorrow morning and go to thisisyork.org by second period to upload it. Ciao! Join an Italian club today in room A227. We will enjoy Italian treats as we plan our activities for the rest of the year.
Interact Club is hosting a caramel apple pop sale in the Commons tomorrow, all lunches until tomorrow. Come and get a caramel apple pop for you and your friends for just $1. Hope to see you there. We're painting rocks in the Learning Commons during Makerspace tomorrow. Take part in the Nationwide Kindness for Rocks project and paint something inspiring for an unsuspecting person to find. Come on by and get creative.
Don't forget to buy your school spirit shirts starting today in the Commons. Buy one for $10 or three for $20. Proceeds go towards different York clubs and activities. Help your fellow students out and buy a shirt. Attention juniors and seniors, upcoming college visits are listed here. If interested, please sign up in the CCRC at least one day prior to the visit to obtain a pass. And those have been your YTV Daily Announcements for Tuesday, October 30th, 2018. I'm Isabel.
And I'm Kevin. Have a great Halloween Eve, York. Now let's check out a spooky video regarding clowns.
I'm a senior here at York. My family has a big history of being circus clowns, so to honor them, during the entire month of October, I dress up as a clown. Yes, so I take my studies very seriously. I'm trying to be the best clown that I can be, so I take them really, really seriously. So I officially decided that I'm going to take this to the next level. I'm officially committing to Clown University. Thank you to everyone that's helped me making this decision.
Mrs. Thompson, the College and Career Counselor, and I just want to say that Clown University does not exist. Aiden, out of his mind. Just saying.
Yeah, I think I have a pretty good chance of getting in. My GPA is a 1. It's pretty good. It's also the maximum amount of balls that I can juggle.
Good morning, York. These are YTV Daily Announcements for Thursday, October 25th, 2018. I'm Isabel, and Aiden still won't take.
Aiden! Come on, man!
What do you want,
Aiden? We talked about this. You know, this is for serious business.
My favorite history is a serious business.
I've had Aiden for 3 years. Sophomore year, he did a couple weird Google searches for clowns. His junior year, I really thought it was just going to be a fake as he put the clown costume on. And then senior year, he went a full clown. He just did it for the entire month of October, and it just drove me nuts. And now here we are. I got a kid in a clown costume all month of October. Get down!